Hey everybody, it's Alan. Hope you are all doing well. Today is November 21st, and not only is that my parents' anniversary, happy anniversary, Mom and Dad, it is also the birthday of one John Rabbit Bundrick, keyboard player in the band The Who. Trying to think if he was ever actually officially a member, because we always just think of the classic four-person lineup, but without John Bundrick, you wouldn't have all of those killer synth tones that you hear on songs like Another Tricky Day.
It's a way.
Man, them bringing in Rabbit to play piano and keyboards for the band really added a new layer and texture to what the Who was doing prior to that. It's still got that hard rock vibe to it, but it just adds a layer of texture to it. It also allows other members of the band to spread out a little bit. Like, listen to John Entwistle's bass lines in that tune. It's incredible. Personally, John Entwistle has always been my favorite member of The Who, and when he passed away, I really felt it. Sort of the quiet dude off to the side, not all the bombastic flying around the stage, although he did have that one moment where he wore the skeleton costume, but yeah, that's a whole other story. But he was such a driving force in the sound of the band. And whether it be with Keith Moon or Simon Phillips playing drums or Zach Starkey later on, John Entwistle was just this massive force within the band. And I'm sure they sound great today, even to this day, but there's something about, you know, that particular bass player that just can't be duplicated. So anyway, happy birthday to Rabbit. It's cool to revisit that song. Yeah, that's it. Hey, if you all enjoyed this, please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Okay, take care.